Hello there, folks, and welcome to the B.R.O. Scouting Vlogs 2023. This is week two. Rachel and myself are headed back over here to the lease. Hopefully, there'll be, we were having a good bit of activity. Hopefully, all the cameras are working this week, and we'll get a better look at what's happening all over this place over here. There's been a pile of animals moving around. Y'all stay with us. Abraham's from. His father fashioned idols, gods.
For Nimrod.
For Nimrod, yes. Yeah, yeah, it was. It's going to have to do with the flash on that Tasco camera. We're down here. Everybody's going to immediately. Yeah, that's one of my next projects, folks. That's the long tail Go Devil 25 horsepower Kohler on this one. Anyways, too blamed heavy for me and just me and Rachel to get it out of the truck. So we had to come over here to the lease as it was. That ain't a kernel left here neither. I forgot to show y'all Sand Hill, but it looked the same. There wasn't a kernel left over at Sand Hill either. So we're here at Soggy Bottom now, and it's a lot of greenery all around here. There is bullaces, vines hanging everywhere. But we're gonna pull the card here and see what we got moving around here at Soggy Bottom. Thank you.
I'd have hit it with a truck, it'd have went to dust.
Hilltop is the same. Ain't nothing but dust. And a kernel of corn, and they have flat been working on these metal blocks. Got to knock down that darn Bermuda road grass. And get the card swapped out, and we'll see what we got moving around. Over here at Hilltop, the shooting lane still looks like it ain't going to have to be cleared much. Yeah, daggone, look at Big Plot. Boy, look at the where they've been licking on that block. Which this time of year they really, really need it. And all the does that are heavy, heavy with fawns, they need all the nutrition they can get. We got pictures and movie here at Big Plot, because a lot of stuff happens. This is kind of the happening place. And so let's see what we have moving around this week. Well, folks, I forgot to turn on the video camera last week. Yes, I did. I forgot to turn it on. I had it on, left it on setup, did not go up one more click to arm the video camera. So I look forward, just like you guys, I look forward to getting those videos every week. And then I don't do the last little step to click it all the way up to on, to arm it. Oh, well. with my outlaw tunnel. Got a good chunk of orange clay around here. The deer, like they dig up, they actually eat the clay where these blocks have been sitting here for years. But of course here at Outlaw, man, it's a pretty big herd over here on this side. They ain't nothing left here. Rachel's gonna get some corn put out, and we're gonna look and see what we had moving through here this week. Well, I'll tell you what it is, folks. It's getting warm, ain't it, Rachel? It's starting to feel like summertime now. And it looks like we had a lot of stuff moving around over here. I've only got one movie camera set up. And last week, guys, I turned it up to set up to get it ready to go and forgot to flip it all the way up to on to arm it. So we didn't get any video this week. Maybe we'll have some next week. I actually turned it on this week. So we'll see whenever we do week three, we'll see if we got some decent video. Anyway, from Wade and Rachel and the B.R.O. Scouting Vlogs 2023, coming to an end on week two. We'll see y'all for week three. Bye.